Brace yourself for this one. I've just pitched my grand idea for boosting tourism through our transport network to the new Commissioner for Tourism Development of Angel Shores, Carol Sanderson. She's absolutely thrilled. Imagine a tram line that connects all the major attractions of Angel Shores with the transit terminal. Now, here's the thing. I'm having a bit of trouble mapping out a balanced route that truly caters to the city's needs. But I know you're up for the challenge. I never had any doubt. Meanwhile, Carol and I have been delving into the city's sights, and we've drafted up a script for the tour guides. Did you know, for instance, that Carol's great-great-great-grandfather was one of Angel Shore's founding fathers? Well, you do now. Interesting, right? Now, if it's okay by you, I'd love to join you on that inaugural ride and try my hand at being a guide. Oh, and here's the cherry on top. We're going to use one of those antique trams I scoped out. All you have to do is purchase it and then take it on the sightseeing route. This is gonna be a tour like no other, my friend.
Because you use the signal
happen.
When you're about to make a turn.
I'm Tony Stevenson, your guide for today, and I'll be sharing some fascinating insights into the landmarks and history of this remarkable city. Now we see the transit terminal. A true architectural marvel completed in 2021 by the renowned architect duo Doris Reigiger and Matei Ungurama. Take a moment to admire its European-inspired design, a perfect blend of simplicity and functionality. This terminal has quickly become a modern landmark of our city. City Hall, rebuilt in 1909, holds a special place in our city's history, standing on the very spot where Angel Shore's founding fathers Benedict Sanderson and Lucas Miller declared the birth of our first settlement, Oakwood. As for Chinatown, it's a district built by immigrants at the end of the 20th century, surviving the great earthquake and fire of 1906. Today, it has become a symbol of our city's multicultural soul.
Now, if it's okay by you, I'd love to join you on that inaugural ride and try my hand at being a guide. Oh, and here's the cherry on top. We're going to use one of those antique trams I scoped out. All you have to do is purchase it and then take it on the sightseeing route. This is gonna be a tour like no other, my friend. Let's make it happen.
I'm Tony Stevenson, your guide for today, and I'll be sharing some fascinating insights into the landmarks and history of this remarkable city. Now we see the transit terminal, a true architectural marvel completed in 2021 by the renowned architect duo Doris Reichiger and Matei Ungurano. Take a moment to admire its European-inspired design, a perfect blend of simplicity and functionality. This terminal has quickly become a modern landmark of our city. Founding fathers Benedict Sanderson and Lucas Miller declared the birth of our first settlement, Oakwood. As for Chinatown, it's a district built by immigrants at the end of the 20th century, surviving the great earthquake and fire of 1906. Today it has become a symbol of our city's multicultural soul. Ministries and the tallest skyscraper on the West Coast, stands as an emblem of this thriving hub. Tourism pro tip, the restaurant on the top floor offers not only exquisite cuisine, but also a breathtaking view of the entire bay. Now, let's talk about the iconic Golden Bridge, completed in 1937. It was not only the world's longest suspension bridge, but also a groundbreaking achievement designed by Tamara Moss, the first woman to build such a colossal structure in America. The Golden Bridge stands as a true pioneering marvel.
I saw a whale in the bay the other day.
Amidst the bustling city. next stop is the Bay Stadium, where weekends come alive with the cheers of Angel Shore Seagulls fans. We may not always be the most successful team in the league, but our passion and loyalty are unmatched. Keep an eye out for the legendary hometown hero, Eklavya, the best player of all time. A monument in his honor may soon grace this stadium.
Expect them to check for tickets every time.
Beloved beach, perfect for walking, swimming, snorkeling, and surfing. And if you're lucky, you'll witness one of the world's most romantic sunsets. Right here.
Crowd chanting from my kitchen.
Is dangerous determined without indicating?
What should I get to eat now? I think I'll try some street food.
Thank you for joining us on this tour of Angel Shores. We hope you enjoy your visit to this incredible city.
can always change plans and go for pizza.
I'm sorry. The tomato plants on my windowsill aren't looking so good. Maybe I should ask my grandfather about it.
Next stop, Silver Park South.
Last night I had the strangest dream. Everything felt so weird when I woke up.
That's what she meant.
Thank you.
She only loves Pedro. So my mom said I wouldn't love Bob either. He's kind of weird. So I guess she somehow figured it out. Do you watch the infection?
My back.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on this tour of Angel Shores. We hope you enjoy your visit to this incredible city.
Well, I've got to say, running this tourism tram has been quite the experience. I mean, who would have thought? It turned out to be a blast, and I don't think the passengers could tell I was nervous at all. Should I switch careers to tourism after this project? But anyway, I've got to hand it to you. Your driving skills are seriously impressive. It takes time to take things to the next level. We've got to keep expanding our network, especially in those districts over the east side of the bay. That means setting up new tram routes with additional tram stops. Remember, the more tram stops we establish and develop in those districts, the faster the entire area will grow and prosper. Thanks to your hard work, our network is steadily growing, and the quality of our service is on the rise. The tram in Angel Shores is becoming an unstoppable force. Oh, and I just received some exciting news. We can now extend our network to the suburbs on the west side of the bay. Plus, our highway route construction is making excellent progress. It won't be long before we connect the entire city. We're on the right track, my friend. It's come to my attention that the suburbs on the south of the bay have been somewhat neglected lately, and we can't let that stand. Why, you ask? Well, that's where most of the cars seem to gather in Angel Shores, both on and off the road. It's high time we change that. Our first step is to connect the districts of Millbrook, Baytree, Copperpot, and Greenwood. We're allocating several trams to this line, but remember, we should always set them up according to their needs. Efficiency is the name of the game here. Now, let's roll up our sleeves and focus on developing these new districts further. We need to expand our tram stops in this area to kickstart their growth. Keep in mind that the more tram stops we establish and develop in these districts, the faster the entire area will flourish. Let's get to work, and together we'll transform these suburbs into thriving communities.
Drag me up by all directions is the perfect start to the day.
Thank you.
I saw Rail in the bay the other day.
Thank you. manage their own trash.
What's that smell?
Thank you.
talk to my
wait to jump into the reservoir after work. Nothing's better for winding down than the cool water.
Some of All Directions' songs are actually good for studying.
What will happen if I press this button?
Thank you. So, where should we head next?
Hello! What a nice day to ride a tram.
Next stop, Apple Farms Road. my keys.
Hi.
So where should we head next?
At least the bus is heated.
Where's my bag?
Marbles, 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 marbles. After a while, it stopped sounding like a word.
All direction songs are all over the place. It's impossible to not listen to them.
Emergency headquarters.
I'd like to get off here. I feel too old for exercise. I prefer watching.
Bye.
Sure thing.
Hey there, my friend. I've been hearing more and more positive feedback about your work, and I wanted to share. Just received a call. My friend, I've been hearing more and more positive feedback about your work, and I wanted to share. Just received a call from Mira congratulating us. You remember her, right? She used to live here in Angel Shores, but realized her dream of owning her own flower shop in a small town somewhere on the East Coast. Well, she's heard from her friends how well our tram network is working. Even my son Steve Jr. is now convinced the trams are the way to go. He hardly asks for the buses anymore. That's a testament to the fantastic job you're doing. But speaking of family, my dad had quite the story to tell me last Sunday. He reminisced about the workers' line to the port he used to serve. He and his buddies used to pick up folks from all over Angel Shores early in the morning, bring them to work, and take them back home in the evening. He claims they were the most used routes at the time and the most beloved. Well, I think we should take a page from their book and connect the suburbs and residential areas with the centers in Pecunia, the harbor, and even Oakwood. One route won't cover it all, but I'm sure you can come up with something brilliant.
You want to drive?
Hi.
Where should we head next?
Oh, what a
night. It's
really
cold tonight.
I'm exhausted.
But at least the bus is heated.
You
You know, it's called a turn signal for a reason.
I kind of both want to and don't want to finish Drone Swarm.
Did I turn off the stove?
Hello.
Me and my mom went shopping downtown last week, and I bought the cutest shoes.
What's an astronaut's favorite computer part? The space bar.
Thank you.
you're so punctual. Hello.
Should we head next?
It's such a nice community.
Well, at least it's not raining.
Thank you.
So, the routes are all well planned out, and now it's time to put them into action. I need you to allocate enough trams to these routes, and even take a few shifts yourself. I want to experience firsthand whether these routes are delivering the benefits we expect. And, if demand is as I assess it to be, we might want to consider using those new, long trams we have coming in.
you see yesterday's game? The Pepper Pot Crabs demolished the Oakland Lobsters in unicycle football.
Bye-bye. Walk from my home to the
Thank you. go there sometime in the next few days. Maybe I'll see him.
Seaside Valley, we got a public transport system 3 years ago. I gotta say, it improved my life a lot.
On and call you back. Yep, okay, bye.
Your mum.
She texted me that you should call her back. Yes. No, she texted yesterday. Make sure the oven's preheated to 302 degrees, okay? I'll be home soon.
Look at all the garbage.
Africa. Something for dinner. Well, pizza it is. Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
Otters hold each other's hands when they swim because they don't want to lose each other. Isn't that a cute thing?
Oop! I'm almost at my stump. Can't wait to press the button.
As a kid, I used to go everywhere on foot. Nowadays, I rather take a bus.
All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours. To be replaced by Hey, Hey, Hey.
Parking to perfection.
Do you know anything about the Jazz Festival? I read that the lineup is amazing.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, I submitted my homework on time.
yesterday I had a coffee with Trish. Such a lovely person. She knows so much about the city's culture. Catastrophic puns are always perfect to make.
Bye.
I need to get a new pair of brake boots. My current ones give me blisters.
Cinema yesterday. The movie was horrible, but you know.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
just more work day. I'm off.
Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? Oh, darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
Afford to live in Copper Pot. I wish I lived in Eclipse Bay.
I love seeing the water. I could spend hours staring at it.
Ugh, it's way too hot outside.
At least I don't need to water my garden.
My grandchildren. Oh.
Do you prefer the restaurant?
markings. Impressive.
Well, at least I don't need to water my garden.
Oh, I need to do the laundry.
I hate doing laundry.
what he meant.
To live here in Angel Shores, but realized her dream of owning her own flower shop in a small town somewhere on the East Coast. Well, she's heard from her friends how well our tram network is working. Even my son Steve Jr. is now convinced the trams are the way to go. He hardly asks for the buses anymore. That's a testament to the fantastic job you're doing. But speaking of family, my dad had quite the story to tell me last Sunday. He reminisced about the workers' line to the port he used to serve. He and his buddies used to pick up folks from all over Angel Shores early in the morning, bring them to work, and take them back home in the evening. He claims they were the most used routes at the time and the most beloved. Well, I think we should take a page from their book and connect the suburbs and residential areas with the centers in Pecunia, the harbor, and even Oakwood. One route won't cover it all, but I'm sure you can come up with something brilliant.
Do I have a valid ticket?
Good service.
Hi.
recently I watched Spring of Affection with my mom. She'd never seen it before, so we started with the first episode. I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it, but it's only the first episode. Like, everybody's seen it. So first off, my mom somehow doesn't understand the relation between Consuela, Pedro, and Bob. And I said, like, Mom, it's not that...
I love this sunny weather.
I'm on the bus, yes. On the bus. Well, I thought we'd be meeting him tomorrow. Oh, he got sick?
Anyhow, I need to get to Bingo.
That's a strange bus.
Show at the planetarium.
Wow! Perfect parking!
Bye-bye.
Congratulations. You've transformed the suburbs of Angel Shores into one of the most sought-after places to live in the entire country. The residents are absolutely thrilled with the connectivity you've provided. Now, if only we could get that highway line up and running. It seems like it'll take some time, and you're still missing the right tram for those high speeds. But as they say, time heals all. We'll figure it out eventually. Keep up the great work. Listen up. We just received a request from the Interest Group.